What's up, guys? It's Angela back with a new video. I am not wearing any makeup because I went to BeautyCon this weekend. It was the 21st and 22nd. It was in New York. And I wore a lot of makeup that weekend. And I try not to wear too much makeup because I'm trying to clear my face. And I'm doing pretty well. It's getting better. The dark spots are kind of going away a little bit. But I usually wear makeup on like special occasions. So, not wearing any right now. But I look fine. It's good. My makeup looks queen, okay. But BeautyCon was so much fun. I met a lot of my favorite people. Okay, I met Sierra. I love me some Sierra Furtado. Oh my gosh, Alex was there. I love Alex. Alex was a talkative one. Like Sierra was just really like, she's awkward, but like, she's cute. Like she's awkward. She's awkwardly cute, if that makes sense. Like she's like so like kind of like reserved kind of, and she's like, she's an introvert, if that makes sense. People say she's mean, like she's not mean. She's just an introvert. She's actually very sweet. Yeah, that was awesome. Oh my God, so I posted a picture of when I met Sierra, when I met Alex, and I was telling them, I literally cried. I was telling them how much I love them and how much I watch the videos, and Alex was super sweet about it. And I'm in the vlog. And I can't wait to see myself in their vlog, oh my gosh. But Alex actually commented on my picture, and I was like, what? I was like, it was literally 1 o'clock in the morning, and I just finished watching their video, like one of the videos, and he commented. I said, look at God. Look at God. But anyway, it was wonderful, and I'll post the pictures. Vlog is coming up, but I filmed it on my actual physical camera, but I don't have a microphone right now, so it's very muffled. But I try not to talk so much. I try to just do like a lot of like, try to do a lot of montages instead of talking so much because you can't hear me. But anyway, I'm filming a video about everything that I got at BeautyCon, like free wise, because a girl is broke right now. So I got a lot of samples. I got a lot of samples. So that's what I'm gonna show you. And it's a whole lot, like it's a whole lot. A lot of angel samples. It was literally the end. It was like a half hour before everything closed, and he was like, here. I was like, okay, thanks. So I took them. I literally have 6 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. A lot. I have 5 of them. Oh, I got some tampons because they're trying on these new like pocket ones. So I got some tampons. I got a lot of masks. This is a donkey milk. Sleeping mask from Xoxo. It says it restores your skin while you're sleeping. It's an overnight mask. Wow, that light is bright. But yeah, it's a sleeping mask. It's the donkey milk. I don't know if donkeys get milk, but okay. Another mask right here. This is called Bling Bling Ponytail Hair Mask. Cool. By Hip Chic. I guess you just put it on your ponytail. And 15 to 30 minutes, it's Gucci. Another mask, also a hair mask. It's a Taming Lion Mane hair mask. Again, by Hip Chic. Oh, this is like a cap though. You put it, like, it's a cap, and you put it on, a, like, on your whole head. That's cool. And you just, like, rinse it out. That's cool. Another mask. I think it's the last mask I have. Yeah. This is 2 masks. It's pour perfect bubble and a mud duo mask. Also by Xoxo. So yeah, I'm really excited for all these masks. I love masks, hair, facial, like everything. Oh, one more mask. This is a lip mask though. Also by Xoxo. It's a My Collagen hydrogel lip patch. Definitely gonna be doing that one. Maybe today, because I don't work today, so. By the way, today's Monday. what is it? We're in May? No, we're in April. April 23rd. Then I got 2 makeup eraser cloths. They gave this to us in line. I have always VIP. I got the social package so I can meet everybody. So waiting in line, and they just gave us this. Actually, they gave everyone this, so I'm not special. I'm not special. They gave everybody this. They also gave lipsticks out. Oh, I got a lot of lipsticks. They gave out this lipstick. It was by Nude Stick. It's called It's Intense Matte. It's called Entice. Can't wait to wear that. I love lipstick. Also got this other lipstick from Revlon. I got a mascara from Revlon. Full mascara. I got a Lifetime was there, like the television station. They gave out nail polishes that you could engrave it. I make it say I love you and give it to my mom. I got a MAC lipstick. I got a Yes to Tomatoes wipe. It's a detoxifying charcoal wipe. I actually like their mask though. I actually use their mask like religiously. I got a ColourPop lipstick, which is awesome. I got an Anastasia lipstick. Again, awesome. I got L'Oreal's True Match Lumi Lotion, which is like a highlighter, kind of. L'Octane, I honestly don't know what this is. It just says Essence Dehydration. Honestly, I don't know what it is. I got a lollipop. I got 3 nail filers. Someone gave me a pen. Ooh, I got a crystal. It's like a pink color. And the card here, it said it's rose quartz. And it's about self-love, peace, and courage. And it says, as a goddess, my true self is radiant and full of love. It's so true. Oh, and I took some pictures at, Food God was there. What's his name? I forgot his actual name. But he's Kim Kardashian's friend. He was there. Jonathan. His name was Jonathan. Jonathan was there. And I wasn't there when he was there, but I took these pictures at his booth. I didn't know that was his booth at first. Honestly, I didn't see Food God until just now. But then I got Shea Moisture Coconut Oil Daily Hydration Body Lotion. I got 2 little packets. Also, I got this awesome bamboo charcoal hydrating Gili moisturizer with aloe. I actually already started using it. I like it. Oh, and I got this necklace from So AE. And yeah, I think that's about it. I got 2 other lipsticks, but I don't know where they went. But yeah, that's about it. If you like this video, give it a big old thumbs up and comment below if you went to BeautyCon New York. Comment below whoever you saw. Comment below if you had fun. Comment below if you want to go again. But yeah, just comment. Follow, subscribe, share. I would really appreciate it. And yeah, this lighting is amazing. And yeah, I love BeautyCon. It was fantastic. I wish I could have met Ava though, but she just had a panel. But it's fine, no big deal. But thanks for watching. Stay weird. Oh, one more thing. There's this girl that I met. She said she was following me on Instagram for a while, which I saw that, but I just thought that I knew her from somewhere, like school or something. But like, she told me, she messaged me on like Saturday, said she's gonna be at BeautyCon on Sunday. And I was like, okay, cool. And then I saw her, she's like, oh my gosh, like, hi. I was like, hi. And she said she would follow me on Instagram and like on YouTube for a while. So I was like, oh, okay. Well, that's cool. I just thought I knew her from somewhere, but she likes me. I appreciate you. That's cool. And then the person she was with, I don't know if it was her sister, cousin, I forgot. I'm sorry. She asked me if I was a YouTuber, and I was like, yeah. I mean, technically, but I don't consider myself a YouTuber because I barely have any subscribers. But still, I mean, the action of it is technically. But yeah, that was awesome. She's so sweet. She really hasn't followed me on Instagram for a while. Like, I actually, like, I physically see her. Like, I see her. I just thought I knew her from somewhere else. But I guess not. But how you doing? If you're watching this, hello. Hi. Keep watching. I really appreciate it. But, yeah. Stay weird, stay beautiful. Bye, guys. just want to say that, like, I have turned this way because it's gonna look weird when I edit it. While I was filming that video, my dog chewed on my toothbrush and ripped up the paper towels that it was in. Like, what the fudge? What?